Hey, how you doing today? Just at this Oregon Mountains Desert Peaks National Monument in Las Cruces, New Mexico. And just checking out some of these trails. There's a cool cave I'm going to explore and some birding opportunities. Huge thank you to all the continuing subscribers and new subscribers out there. Thank you so much for that support. I appreciate it. Please check the links in the description for more cool stuff. Let's check this out. Some cool bedrock mortars left from the natives. So I just wanted to share what it sounds like in this cave. It's got a lot of reverb going on in here. It's pretty cool.
Time to go explore the Dripping Springs Canyon. A ghost town.
So here's some ruins, which are really cool. These are really tucked back far in the canyon. So this is the old Van Patten resort type area. There was like 30 rooms and people would come here, chill out in the springs. Talk about a beautiful view. I'm just trying to get a video of the dripping springs because the water is actually flowing right now. I don't know if you can see it, but it's right here, dripping down. Very beautiful. This reservoir was built by Van Patten in 1892. Thank you so much for watching, guys. Appreciate that. Any questions or comments, leave them in the comment section down below. And please click that subscribe button. Thank you so much. Have a great day.